accent, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated and be subject to evaluation to rejection, and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at high level of good sportsmanship. We remind you that interscholastic events are an extension of the classroom, and lessons are best learned when proper respect is afforded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show during the game. There will be no tolerance for comments made by the spectators, players, coaches, or officials. This event is being recorded and is live streamed. Please be mindful of inappropriate language to the facility as audio is recorded. In the event of emergency, please calmly exit the bleachers to the left or right side and wait for instructions from our event staff. Some will be placed around the gymnasium, and they will be able to assist you with any questions you may have. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the introduction of tonight's starting lineups. First, we're the visiting team, Paterson Wildcats. Starting guard as senior with number 24, Nate Martinez. Starting guard as senior with number 22, Angel Gutierrez. Starting forward as sophomore with number 4, Aiden Murray. Starting forward as sophomore with number 33, Sebastian Tevis. And last but not least, starting forward as junior with number 32, Matthew Amaro. The coaches are Taiwan Torres and Ernie Turner. And now let's see the starting lineup for Brigham Charter Yellow Jackets. Starting guard as junior with number 10, Andrew Martinez. Starting guard as sophomore with number 21, Amari Cox. Starting forward as sophomore with number 5, Jason. Starting forward as junior with number 24, Kevin Mascot. And last but not least, starting forward as senior with number 3, Jack Peterson. And the assistant coach is Lori Rojas, and the head coach is Travis Powers. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise for national. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.